Bloody hell. He's just constantly going now, aren't we?
Replica を率いてサンフランシスコに現れたという報告が入った。あの女の目的は不明だが、このまま放っておけば壊滅的な被害が出る。
Yeah, you're right. It could.
ビクトリアと共に向かってくれ。
行きましょう。
Let's go, Deku. Oh, I love Deku. All right, so who's the bad guy this time? Oh, fuck, it is you. I don't underestimate this little bastard. He's got a hell of a right hook. I felt it. Oh, no. She got a Kenshiro replica. That's kind of a shitty reason. What the fucking move? Don't fuck over everybody else over because you don't like it. To be fair, his true desire is to be a hero.
I agree.
God damn, I'm actually tempted to use Deku for this entire fucking fight. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna actually fucking try and finish it with Deku just to prove a point. Like I said, Deku can pack one hell of a fucking right hook. Hey, he fucks his arm up in the process. Bitch! Oh, that felt damn, that felt good. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you again. I think this bitch needs another fucking right into the face. Ow. Ow! Fuck! Be gone! Ah! Oh. Damn, that was fucking wonderful. Nice one, Deku. Told you I was gonna end it with Deku just to be poetic. Just to be fucking poetic, I was gonna end it with Deku. Nope, you really can't. I'm gonna guess you killed his wife.
新しい世界を作るため今の世界を壊すことにね。これで満足かしら。そろそろこのレプリカも限界のようだから。あなたは最後にどちらを選ぶのかしら。
God damn it, it was a fucking replica again.
今まで戦っていたのは本物のガレナじゃなかったのか。
Yeah, unfortunately.
今の話。
God damn it.
そうですね。帰りましょう。
Man, poor Deku. Feels like he just got destroyed by all that. Don't lose hope.
So,
you just got mission after mission right now, don't you? Oh, hey, Light. God damn it. Hey, Ryuk. You know, I'm actually happy to see you, Ryuk. Not him.
レプリカだったと聞いたよ。それとカインが元は人間だったという話も。
その件はガレナが私たちを惑わすためについた嘘かもしれない。
I doubt it。
確かに人間があんな力を持つのは考えがたい。
I don't know. Look at what it did to me.
真偽がはっきりするまでは新たな任務に注力してほしい。
そうですね。
では任務についてだ。これまでのベノムズの進行は現実世界を標的とすることが多かった。
Yeah, because that's all they really put in the game.
ジャンプ世界への進行拡大も進めようとしている。このままではジャンプ世界からさらなる敵が押し寄せてくる可能性が高い。それを阻止すべく、悟空、ルフィ、ナルトたちがすでにジャンプ世界に向かった。
Okay.
君にも彼らの応援に向かってもらいたい。
You got it, boss man.
頼んだよ。
Honestly, I'm counting on you putting a knife in my back at some point. That's kind of the sad fucking thing. I'm kind of counting on you putting a knife in my back. Alright, what have we got? Have we got any... No, we don't. Alright, might as well just... move on to these missions over here. So I've actually got to help the team out, which is pretty cool. Key missions. Save the jump world. Marine Ford. Hidden Leaf Village. Oh wow, we're actually gonna see more than fucking Namek from the hidden from the jump world. I fucking like it. Let's do Namek, because it's most likely gonna have Cell there, and I wanna face Cell. I've yet to face him. What's up, homies? Oh, hi.
よく来た。敵は手強い。気をつけろ。
どうした諸君。こちらはいつ始めても構わぬ。
はい、サウ。
セル、おめえベノムズの仲間になって何企んでんだ。
誤解しないでほしい。私は彼らの仲間になったわけではない。
I'm sure。
的に手を組んだにする。利用できるものは利用するだけだ。さあ、始めるでしょう。
Yeah, we might as well. Let's do this. I've yet to fight Cell, like, in any capacity, so this should be interesting. Now, this should actually be really interesting. Hello, Cell.Bitch! Let's open that up. Come on, Bugman. Man, that was fucking hot.Into the goddamn sky. Yeah. right into the sky again. Oh, I'm sure you'll try and kill me. Shit, we got each other then! That was actually pretty cool. God damn it. Why'd the cannon fodder have to come out now? Got you now. God damn it. Why'd I have to get the cannon fodder? I was so close to getting Cell then. Damn it. Fuck you, cannon fodder. That's what they should be called. Literally, they are literally just cannon fodder at this point. Let me guess. Cell's about to fuck off. Oh, thanks, dude. Honestly, Cell is my favorite villain from Dragon Ball. I prefer him over Frieza, honestly. But, like all of the villains in this game, he's about to fuck off.
That's a good
point. At least Cell's legs fucking moved when he was going up. Alright, you got it. By the way, okay, so I put this out on Twitter. I'm actually going to mention it now that I remember. Right, okay, so there's one character in it. I can understand why he's not in the game. But here's my question. Why no One Punch Man representatives? Like, I can understand why Saitama isn't in the game. Like, that, he would be too overpowered. It's apparently the same excuse why Ryuk isn't actually a playable character. Or why Light isn't actually with, like, Ryuk as his stand. Kind of like how, Jotaro plays in Dio. But, why not Janos? Why not other characters from the One Punch Man universe? Shonen fucking publishes it. I just gotta kind of question that. I wanted to see some One Punch Man reps. Ah, here we go. So, why? No one is. Everybody is so. Oh, hi, Blackbeard. Dude, he's fucking. And me. I have a name, motherfucker. I have a fucking name. By the way, this man skips on all leg day. He skips on all the leg days. Alright, come on. By the way, I'm gonna end up using Luffy. Which I think I've only done. I think I've only used Luffy once, and I think that was off camera. Bet, fuck him. Fuck you! You Got you. Have I mentioned yet how much I fucking hate this camera? Taste my fucking fault. Bitch, at this point, I got more bolts than you saying. That went really well, actually. Like I said, have you noticed a big giant disparity between some enemies that I faced, where they seem to just absolutely fucking destroy me, and enemies like this, where it seems like a fair fight, where I'm actually having to employ different strategies, or just some different techniques? Oh, is he actually beat? Are all of you pussies? Every single one of them are pussies. I'm fucking certain of it now. They don't, they have big, giant, massive vaginas at this point.
Got it.
You know, the fact that my name is in the subtitles, I know for a fact they're not actually saying my name in-game. I kind of wish they did. I actually kind of wish they did. Hidden Leaf Village, which means we're going to Naruto's world. Again, different locations. Aside from fucking Mexico, Hong Kong, and shit like that. Holy hell. What's up, guys? What, excuse me? Oh, you've been waiting. Oh, shit. This is actually not that good. Oh god. This is actually going to be very interesting. I've only fought her in level 7 fucking training while I worked on my dodging and shit. Yeah, I actually have spent time in the training to figure this shit out. She is rather annoying, but then again, I don't think she's going to be as difficult here. Son of a... See, I can fucking ninja too, bitch. The fuck do you think you're doing? Damn it. Damn it. Slice the bitch, and it's done. Ah, oh, leveled up again. Level 41. Nice. Oh, shit. And let me guess. She's about to fuck off as well. This is getting more predictable than, this is more predictable than most animes. Nothing won, nothing gained at this point. We were whooping her ass, bro.
Subete no chakra no moto datten dakara, tsuyoku tte atarimai datte ba yo. Omae wa saki ni base camp ni modotte, hoka no yatsura no kyuen ni mukatte kure.
Doko mo senryoku busoku. Omae ga ikeba minna tasukaru da.
Yes, cuz I am the single most important motherfucker in the Jump universe now apparently. I love it.
Kane.
Hello, Kane. Nah, I don't think that's gonna happen. That makes no sense. No, that makes no fucking sense. By the way, you notice his armor looks a lot like Cell's fucking body. I agree.
それがどうして正義を信じたせいでこの醜い世界に殺された者もいる。彼女たちだけが犠牲になって他の者たちはぬくぬくと生きていくというのか。
何言ってんだ。
新たな世界のため。
Oh, so basically, the last person I, the last team I fight with is the team that I go up against Kane with. Gotcha. Well, that's interesting. Come on, you disappoint me, Kane. All you got is a lot of health. Fucker. What the hell? He teleported right behind me. Well, at least I know he's got lackeys as well. Get fucked. No, you do not. Even fucking try. Oh, the worst thing is I had a... yeah, I did. I did have a fucking Awaken Ultimate ready. Crap. Oh, well. Shit happens, I guess. See, Kane... I really wish I'd just whooped Kane at that point. I'm...
ここで止めねえと、また世界を壊しに行くんだろ。俺は諦めねえよ。俺が諦めるのを諦めろ。
やる気は十分だ。しかし、だったらいい加減にしたら。
I'm too stubborn.
後ろの足手まといをかばいながらでは本気を出せぬ。誰かを守りながら戦う。愚かだ。
I'm the weakling? Speaking of friends?
Nato! Osokunatte sumane! Luki! Sore ni Goku no otchan!
Boroboro janai ka!
Aitsu sonna ni tsuen ka?
Yeah, considering I whooped everybody else's ass. And now the real Jump Force starts. Goku, Luffy, and Naruto. I mean, for fuck's sake, these three are on the goddamn fucking box art and shit. Oh. Nice one, Goku! Right in the damn face! Well done, sir! Well done! I don't know why I'm fucked up. The game has demonstrated that I'm the most powerful motherfucker alive, apparently. This makes no sense! This completely breaks down my character! This hurts my feelings! And makes no sense! Yeah, damn right. God damn it. See, this isn't gonna end well for those three. Son of a bitch. That's a complete breakdown of my character, though. That's what makes that more annoying. No, I blame the game! I blame the game, that's what I blame! I guarantee you, Luffy, Goku, and Naruto have all been fucking, indoctrinated there. By the way,
順調に悪意で満ちたエネルギーが蓄えられている。このままいけば予定よりも早く現実世界とジャンプ世界の融合が果たされるわ。そしてついに最終段階の時を迎えるのね。その時こそ私たちキーマンが全ての世界を導く。
See, that might be the director. I'm not entirely sure. That's... God damn it.
Yeah, no shit.
コズミック
Minna ni wa hikizuki
ベノムズの撃退に当たってもらいたい。
So business as usual is what you're saying.
情けねえ顔すんな。そうだぞ。お前は弱くなんかねえ。
He played that, didn't he?
思い出せ。これまでお前が相手にどんだけ戦ってきたか。そうだってばよ。おめえはまだまだ強くなれぞ。
マスター、行きましょう。
Alright, let's do this. Oh, lordy. Lordy, lordy, lordy.